What's up?
About losing this place.
Hey, Jess.
You're doing really good out here.
Hey, you! Buddy!
Oh, that was fun.
Hey!
We gotta stick more often together.
You did good here. Saved a lot of people. Thanks. Thing is, I know these fuckers. They're like clockwork. The trucks they send to pick up the next bunch of recruits are already on their way. I want to set up a little welcome party when they come through the front gates. We're going to blow those trucks sky high so they'll never use them again. Whatever we do, we can't let them get away. We got to get ready.
This tragic shit just makes me real angry.
Jacob's gonna be mighty pissed about losing.
Job clearing out the marina. I got a challenge for you, if you're up for it. There's this giant albino fish that swims around the marina. Locals call him Ragnar the Terrible. People have been trying to catch old Ragnar for ages, but he's damn stubborn. He likes to hang out by that little island over yonder. It'd be good for morale if someone finally...
Hey, sir! We don't fuck around like that!
I've got a job for any fisherman who got time. Thanks. As I was saying, it'd be good for morale if someone finally caught him. I think you might have what it takes. Let me clean my gun. Best part of the day.
They can't take my marina! They can't take my boy Joy Sanders! And I'll
be back! It's gonna take weeks to get that coat.
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills. I've seen the cult do crazy shit here. It's the drugs.
Problem for the Pegasus, they don't just kill you. They fucking burn you like a witch. Heading out.
On my way.
Fucking pit!
You're the one who freed those folks out of the jail. Jail.
They're lucky they caught me with my pants down. God damn it, you have a good time.
Pigs can't claim the green no more.
Thank you. Fuck, I need some help over here!
Stay down, I'm coming!
Get back out there, man.
I'm fine, I'm fine.
Yes.
Hey, man.
I could play this game all day.
You're doing really good, Aki.
I just do the shit that needs to get done.
Good job.
Sure.
Held our ground.
Just don't forget to take care of yourself, too.
What's that supposed to
mean? Deep press. I like praying for that.
Killing Peggy's for that.
Adelaide's gonna lose.
Goddamn, do you have good timing? Know how to fly a chopper?
Adelaide Drubman, pleased to make your acquaintance.
Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. The walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise. So the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The only other birds around the area are flown by women. We all used to fly together on weekends, but that friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. So I got no problem if you accidentally shoot them in their disloyal faces. How about it, honey? You help me, and Tulip and I'll show up wherever and whenever you need us.
Heard what you did at the prison, yo. Right on.
Thank you.